Good day everyone! So today is our first cooking vlog based on the most requested recipe by our delicious by my office colleagues. So this is my home version of Sardines Carbonara. The creamy, creamy, spicy Sardines Carbonara. So if you want to learn how to do this, just continue watching the video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. Thank you!
Pasta. Cook as per packet instruction. So here is our ingredients: 4 cloves of garlic, sliced, Spanish sardines, iodized salt, bay leaves, black pepper, all-purpose cream, evap milk, crushed red pepper, and olive oil, and of course, Parmesan cheese. In 3 or 4 spoons of olive oil in a hot pot. Saute the garlic. Okay. So guys, by the way, medium heat lang tayo. Let the oil absorb the taste of the garlic. And then, once it's browned, let's add our fresh red chili. So, up to you. The spiciness level. So, yung sa akin, medyo madami, pero mag-tapos pa rin yung kanina sa ibang ito. Then, mix it. Add the milk, so 1 can. Bakit 1 can? Tapos mag-mix na tayo. Para mas premier siya. Mix it. Mix natin yung fridge one. Once it starts to boil, add the all-purpose cream. Para creamy. Once it is boiled, we'll add some basil leaves. So, wala tayong fresh. Huwag ka na mag-fresh. Dito ang salt. Pepper. And just wait for it to boil. A little more, and then add mo na yung pasta mo in a while. Okay, ito lang yung pasta. Okay. as well. So now you see, well mixed na siya. Creamy na. Let's start to add the pasta. Pasta is 250 milligrams. Yeah. Hindi ko masyado sinuper, talagang super cooked yung pasta ko kanina. Kasi maluluto pa siya dito. Otherwise, mag-overcook yung pasta natin. And it won't like overcook pasta. Magiging soggy siya. Masarap.
If you like the recipe, like and share so that I'll be encouraged to put up more videos for you.